How's it going, everybody? Very good at PvP in this game, but I'm trying to practice. Out actually, but decide I want to do like an actual build with just incantation or something. Just for the fun of it. Okay. Right now, it's just gonna be. Okay. crazy with Sword Dance on it. Nuts. Got Sword Dance on this right now too. It's pretty wild. That away. That away. For it. And I'm gonna put different ashes on these things. Eventually. Suck at this, so let's see how it goes. Oh my dog. Oh my dog. Daisy, leave her alone. Leave kitty cat alone. Daisy. What you doing, lady? I know, the gill's just standing right in the way. Water and everything. Antagonizer. They know she gets in trouble if she chases them. Daisy, chill. My good gravy, there's my Daisy. Hey, Daisy, settle down, honey. She probably heard something out of the window. Have the window in the kitchen open, I guess I could shut. Now that it's like 12 at night or 1 in the morning. There. Is that better? Crazy girl. Oh. This one's cracked as well. Ever so slightly. Hey, 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 hey. Come. I'm trying to train her. As well as train myself to say the right thing to her. Daisy, come. Apparently that's what you're supposed to do when they start chasing a cat. I think it's a bunch of baloney. These golems are supposed to drop their golem arrows, right? Okay, well, did something happen in the frickin' patch? Because now they don't. I don't know why, but they don't. Just been dropping great arrows every time I kill them. It's insanely annoying. I've tried this one and the ones down in Kaelid. Great arrows. Why? Why, giant golem man? Why? Give me answers. Golem man. I don't have anything that would be like asking him a question. Like a why? There you go. How far does this thing reach? Not that far. Shit. Oh, almost got out of there quick enough. Ow. Come on, let us in somewhere. shit, we're out. Come on now. I haven't done a whole lot of PvP. I've lost, you know, 90% of what I've been doing, obviously, but. It's fun. It's a lot of freaking fun. But I suck. Another. Albert. Nervous. Oh, fuck this. Just knock him off. On my ear. Where's bro at? Hi.
Hey.
Oh, they killed all these guys. Fuck. Is he coming out? I can't see. My titties are in the way. Are you coming? Okay, Senpai gone. Where's the other dude? Oh! Yay, go us! We did it! Woo! Wait, why is my phone timing out? Alright, I think I have to change the display settings on here or something. I don't know if my kid messed with it. Just a minute. Well, it shouldn't time out anyway, just because we're on the internet streaming, right? Why is it doing that? Maybe I'll take it off of the desktop site. See if it'll do it from mobile. Mobile version of the website on my phone. Still need an actual computer, clearly, but. Yeah. Somebody fucked up and had to quit their job. That somebody is me. So, yeah. Probably gonna get another job in the next couple days, though. I did a little bit of the Colosseum as well, and like for some reason it's just so hard to get into a match, but it is fun. Yeah, still had a lot of fun with it. No, got wrecked 90% of the time. Well, let us in somewhere. Somebody. Please. Down on my knees. pretty, pretty, please. Well, I at least want something to kill. Just so I can get those golems back. Get a freaking set of actual golem arrows. Golem great arrows. I don't want to put Spectral Lance back on this one. Yes. Piercing. Hang on it. Supposed to be golem great arrows. Can we get in now? Like somewhere? That'd be super cool. Jamon. Jamon Lee. Doesn't it? I think that's what cancels it, right? That still goes. Fuck, what was I doing with this? Like, I mean, I've got a couple close, like, quarter AoEs, but I don't know. This takes up two, this takes up three. But I did almost kill some, like a group of three people with us. It was actually really freaking funny. Got them all down to under a third of their health, but yeah, I suck at PvP, so I couldn't follow up. this one's kind of fun. So, I was thinking of a lightning one, but I don't know. It's good and everything, but it's you can still dodge it, obviously. I need to get freaking lightning bolt. Actually, I don't have that one. Kind of want that Zeus lightning bolt. Let's see where that's at. I don't have it yet, so I might as well go grab it. A whole bunch of stuff I don't have yet that it's a lot of fun for PvP, it seems. Is it just called Lightning Bolt? Is it at? Oh, it's, is it underground or something? This little map thing I'm using isn't popping up on the overworld. I'm just gonna look it up. I want to get good at freaking PvP so bad. Yeah, wiki. There's the extra life. There we go. Yeah, only fucking 17. Of it, bro. There it is. So I think I've had this book, but what the hell? So where is he patrolling? South of the Artist Shack. Why do I feel like I should have seen that by now? Never. Do I have it now? I might have it right now. I may have picked it up recently. Maybe here, right? I don't have any Dragon Cultist. Oh wait, it wouldn't be here. These are cookbooks. Derp. All the way down here. Yeah, I don't have. Okay, well, let's just go to Muriel real quick and see what the hell I have with him right now, because I'm almost positive I clearly never ran into that book in my first playthrough, so I don't know.
Greetings.
I need a lot of anythings. And I don't have any book to give him, right? Yeah. Okay, well, I guess let's fucking go get it. I had no idea I didn't have it already, but okay. Oh god, I did it again! That's where my, horse used to be. Well, might as well just put it back there now. Just wasting that acid spray that I never use. Huh. Why have it there, right? Just got my stuff all loaded up weird. Oh shit. So it says south, but I don't know exactly where south. It's not this guy, is it? No, this is the dismounter. Hey, dick. Where is this guy? That's all I want to know. You know what? Where is he? Shit. Okay. Knock me out of my animation. I want a second one of those. Those are actually really fun weapons right there, the dismounter. I must have just not ever came up here. Which, big surprise, that's like, yeah. ton of spots in Elden Ring. I guess, yeah, I did come here, just never killed him. Wherever he's at. Guess I can't find the bastard. Guess that's one reason. Huh. Come on. Ah, yeah! Ugh. I got a sliver of meat from the horse. The fuck? Okay, so he's patrolling this stretch, right? Oh my lord. Yeah, that's annoying. Why is it doing that? It wasn't doing that before. Screen, just please stay on. Boy, that's a little frustrating. Not patrolling with these guys, so... Is he just up and down this fucking thing? So killed these guys a dozen times. Is he on the path? Oh boy, this is annoying. I don't want to have to actually look up a video. I want to, like, halfway find it. I was just looking up the worded location. Elgaz. No Laendell Knight. No Laendell Knight. Been here a dozen times, too. Okay, well. Motherfucker, I might just do it. Shit. Hi. I kinda want Miranda powder, so I guess I'll kill you too. Just go back up here. On YouTube. Oh. Oh God, shush. Good lordy. See, I wish I had a computer, because then I just pull it up on screen, so it's not like I'm just sitting here doing frickin' nothing. Wait. Where are you at, bro? Just shows I'm killing him. Oh. That artist shack. Well, I'm really, really glad that I decided to, double check on a video this early instead of like after another 10 minutes of searching, because that's a little fucking ridiculous. Okay, cool. Should see him any second then, right? I'm pretty sure I've seen this guy before, and he was just too early in my first playthrough. I kept dying from him, so I was like, fuck that. Yeah, this guy, I know you. Knock, knock. Hey, bitch. Okay, thank you. I might as well take it to Muriel, because Muriel's dope. And I don't know if I'm gonna have brother Cohen there much longer, so I'm just gonna get the incantations and call it good. Oh, okay. I guess we'll fight him real quick. Bastard. I was like, where's the turtle? Damn, son, calm down. Why am I sucking so much ass at this rate? Run, bro. Fuck you. Dude, suck my ass. So I don't know how good this game is. Thanks, bro. Thanks. Thanks for that. That was so nice of you. Super douche. Bro, that was so messed up. Should have backed up and just hit him with this shit over and over. I don't know why I was trying to do anything near him. Alright. Well, that was ridiculous.
Greetings. Do you need anything?
I'm glad to see a bunch of other people seem to die here by that guy.
Oh, what have very well. Let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
Cuckoo-ca-choo. Above, okay. So these are the Dragon Cult incantations. I wish it would say it up there underneath, like the title of the incantation, what kind it is. What does it say? Okay, so Dragon Cult, it's in there. So it's just Godskin. Yeah, okay. So two fingers, that's... The two-finger one doesn't do any difference, though, right? The two-finger seal doesn't improve that or this or anything. I don't know how it could. Alright, I need to go to the bathroom and then I'm gonna do some actual PvP. Okay. I don't know where to go to do PvP though. From here, so I can just sit and go back and forth and get a bunch of root resin. Oh, cool. Never mind. That was quick. Kush. Hey, go Kush, go. Look at him go. I don't know about this, guys. Here, we should go this way. Bro. See if we can get him to walk over here. Thank you. Come on, bro. Fuck you. Ugh. Gotcha. How? Got any more flash, buddy? Oh shit, I don't. Oh yeah, I do. Fuck you. Woo. I'm glad he didn't have anybody else with him. Man, PvP is fucking fun. Even when you get wrecked like 90% of the time, it's still a lot of fucking fun. When somebody gives you like a fair fight, love it. Might end up getting as addicted to this as I did Call of Duty's multiplayer back in the day when it was like fresh. I don't know if anybody remembers that, but like, I mean, well, obviously people remember it, but I'm talking like World at War, you know, just a couple years after Xbox Live kicked. And, yeah. That was probably the best era for Call of Duty multiplayer. In my opinion. And yeah, this is giving me the same kind of vibes, that excitement. Alright, ooh, here we go. They should have used this on him while he was getting close to me. Blasted him. I love that one. That's a really, really good one. So I haven't fought this guy yet. Where's he at? Where's he at? He's like right near me. Is he up top? Down low. Not down here. This guy would be fighting him. Since we're not using... Oh, fuck. Not that. No. That. I don't... Rewrite where we're going. He's over there. I just saw it as I did that. Where you at, bro? Same spot as we're. So he's over. Hey! Y'all. I don't know where you are. Hi. Up top? Down low? I still don't know. Oh, did that not hurt? Okay. Yeah, I'll give you a bow. Yeah, bow. Alright. Got nobody sneaking up on me, do ya?
Ay, 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 that hurt a lot. Status effect off, yeah. Yeah. Come on. Oh, let's see though. Gotcha. You got me. Fuck, I'm out of stamina. Oh god, oh god. Oh no. Help. Oh, clip. Gotcha. Come on. Oh. I'm fucking shit. God damn it, we're in trouble. Gotta be out soon. Why am I so scared? Like, fuck. Who knows who's really doing that? I fucking. Man, I don't know. He's not using his ass. It's kind of what I'm waiting for, and he's not doing it. Oh, again. Where you gonna go, buddy? How many of those you got? Like, fucking for real. I didn't expect you to do it. Bro, you're getting fucking ridiculous. Nice. Bravo. Yup. See, is that a good clap or a bad clap? That was fun, but I should have been using this. I don't know why. This is only good in certain situations, so we can get rid of that. This, I don't know how I feel about it. What did I have with the Okay. Should have been throwing the Albinaric pod at him. I don't know why I wasn't. I got a lot of practice. Long way to go before I know what I'm doing. But I'm gonna practice, boy howdy. I'm really surprised this got him. Second one, finally. Hey. Come on, let us in. Just keep it on that, since I suck, until we need a health, and then we can just swap it. So I wish you could have your own little, like, loadout area, your own little fucking, like, scroll through everything. Should have set up a freaking page that had everything I wanted in it. Let us in. do first, but... That could be fun, but I'm not gonna... using that in a practical way right now. I don't know, actually I kinda do want to keep it practical or not. Wait, was that not a freaking incantation? I thought it was. Yeah, it was. Is this it? I did want to try this, so. Last, so they're in the same cycle as the Golden Vow, right next to it, and then I wanted to, I guess, try this. God, get Golden Vow. Oh, not Golden Vow, shit. Why did I think it was Golden Bow? It's a Bestial Vitality. That one, thank you. Okay. Come on. Why are we still not in someone's world? Let's go. I kind of want to put more mind on here. Let's go. You can do it much quicker than this. The whole reason I was over here is to get root resin. Time I hit the grace, I'll drop another one. Drop another sign down until I get in somewhere. Still nothing. Come on. This is ridiculous, like, come on. Let us in. Seriously, though. Knock, knock. Open the door, please. Knock, knock. How much do I have? Glowing, pretty good. Not enough, but good. So I want to put rot stuff. I want people to rot in PvP. But I'm assuming a lot of them are not ready for that, are not prepared. Are you actually able to go and get your runes that you dropped in that last invasion? It'd be hilarious if it let you. I don't remember where it was. But I can see it on my map. It says it's that way. Was it in the lakes? Okay. That was 100 freaking K. Are you able to go grab them? After you drop them? In an invasion? Really nice. Saved so many. Let's draw it right on Torrent. Yep, that works. Good Torrent. He don't give a shit. I'm going another one. Just giving him a good old scratch on the neck. Throwing some icy hot on there that's just on hot. Yeehaw. Got that golden seed on the second playthrough. I'm already maxed, so I don't want to try those halberds with the rot grease. Just near. Okay, we're in. Oh, let's do this. Let's get our freaking shit rocked. Again. I guess we're, you know, one for one. Or, I mean, one for two. One win, one loss. We're 1-1. Wait. Is this guy up top again? Is it him? Hey! I don't know who I invaded.
Hey! Hey!
Again, here we go again.
Why am I so fucking awful at my timing? Come on, buddy. Wonder if I can still do it. Yeah, just not really strong. So I don't have to waste my freaking... Shit, dude. Damn, I'm like sucking ass. Fuck. So rough. How am I alive? Nice. That was so fucking dumb. That was so dumb of me. Kicking my ass. He's actually kicking my ass. I'll give him that. I really need to use those Albinaric pots. I need to try them. If I can fucking hit him with that and just catch him trying to heal, then I can get in there. Alright. See if we can get in. Get in that same one. Since I know he's here. Oh, and actually, does that mean, like... Oh, no, it doesn't show up on the map like that. Okay. Yeah, right there. Interesting. So is that somebody duking it out? I don't know what that means. I want this guy again. I don't need this. I want something else. This one, maybe. This again, there he is.
Hey!
I know you can see me if you look. You're up there still. Down. He's wearing that stinking talisman. Oh, over yonder, my. Guy, you're up there. Fuck. I can't get to you. Would that phantom finger put me up there, you think? I don't know. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Come on, get down here. Far over here, is he? Up on that ship. bro. Oh. Where you at, bro? Over here. Oh, clip. Oh, that'd be hilarious to proc rot on him. And see if he's even got anything to clear it. Somewhere right there. Right there. Come on. I'm not going over there. I don't know what you want. Why you keep pointing that way? I'm not playing your game. It's gotta be close. Oh! You know, I could put this stupid thing on too. I'm gonna run out of those stupid fucking arrows. Come on, boy. Go. Yeah, I still got you. Come on. Quit friggin' putting it on. Quit. Cloak on, you pansy. Bitch. See, I wonder if those two would have been enough. I'm gonna go all the way to the edge again, huh? Yeah, I can see your dot, dude. Yeah. Woo! Are you gonna come down here, or are we gonna fucking do this all goddamn day? Come on, dude. Oh, you got me. Good shooting. No! I did not mean to do that. Quit doing that, dude. Oh, I think I can help. Okay. How many more of those do I need before I proc it? Come on, get it. Proc it. Fuck, come on. Fuck, I wanted to hit him so bad. This is ridiculous. Okay, I'm done. You can come down here, dude. I don't know how that fucking skill works, but you know, figured I'd try it. I saw your arrow, dude. Come on, would you come down here, dude? This is ridiculous. Keeps hitting me. Motherfucker, dude, I'm so tired of him. Need to get back up here. Like the shittiest angle. Son of a bitch, dude. Hold still. You know what? I'm gonna put that shit on, too. Wanna be like that? I'm gonna put that damn talisman on, too. Let's take this thing off. This stupid fucking... Yeah, you wanna play games, motherfucker? Woo! That went right over your fucking head. Suck my dick, dude. No. How about you come down here? What? Okay, fine. I'll go this way. What do you want me to do over here that's so important? What does this guy want? Like, actually. You want me to hop up there? Better angle? No, I'm not gonna shoot you from here. Hell no. Oh yeah, make a better shot for you. Fuck that. I'm just gonna go up there. That's what he wants me to do. That's what it seems like he wants me to do. I'm tired of shooting fucking arrows with this guy. It's driving me bananas. Okay. Where you at, dude? Are you even up here anymore? You pussy. Where the fuck did you go? Why? I thought we were just gonna fight up here. Oh, okay. You want to be like that, dude? We'll even use a different weapon than before. Where's my axes? We could put our fucking rot grease on. Let's fuck this guy. Alright. Fucking knew it. I could have used that to my advantage so easily right there. He had no idea he was walking into a log. Sneaky. No. Oh, a fucking idiot. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to just make him pop up again. Nice. Nice. Good shooting, Tex. Ugh, that was not the opening I was looking for at all. Yeah, we're gonna get this motherfucker. I really almost did have him. I just need to freaking be smart. Yeah, go figure. Be smart. Play better. Get good. I want in again. Thank you. He's gonna respawn up there. Oh, is he running back? He's not there yet. She's sneaky shithead. I love that he's not calling on anybody though to help him. Why you gotta be like this, man? Come on, buddy! Come on, buddy! I hate that happens with a bow, dude. I don't want that ash. Obviously, don't want that. Rotting yet, dude? Oh, Fucking what? It's because I didn't have a... Oh, come on. This motherfucker, dude. Is he going to get flasks? Is that what he's doing? Dude, why am I sucking so bad? Alright, I gotta keep going in like 10. Oh, right now, actually. That was the last one. Alright. Well, got my ass kicked. Every time. Had a great time, though. Thanks for watching me suck ass at this game. Take care.